Did you know dogs can keep us healthy? Yes, you heard it right. The bond between humans and dogs is undeniable, but it's not just about companionship. Owning a dog can have a multitude of health benefits, and in the next few minutes, we'll be exploring 7 ways that our four-legged friends contribute to our health. From increased physical activity to improved heart health, dogs offer more than just a wagging tail and a friendly face. They can help reduce allergies, manage pain, and even give your immune system a much-needed boost. And that's not all. Dogs can also help combat loneliness and depression, and they can even make us more social. So whether you're a seasoned dog owner or considering adopting your first puppy, there's a lot to gain from these loyal, loving creatures. Are you ready to explore the wonderful ways your furry friend is helping you stay healthy? Let's dive in. First on our list is increased activity. Having a dog in your life is like having a personal fitness coach. Whether it's going for daily walks, playing catch in the park, or just running around the house, every moment spent with your furry friend is a step towards a healthier lifestyle. Owning a dog isn't just about cuddles and companionship, it's also about responsibility. And part of that responsibility includes taking care of their physical needs, which in turn takes care of ours. Walking your dog can help you burn calories, strengthen your muscles, and improve your cardiovascular fitness. This can contribute greatly to weight management and overall physical health. And it's not just about the physical benefits. The simple act of walking your dog can also promote mental well-being by reducing stress and boosting your mood. So the next time you take your dog for a walk, remember you're not just exercising your dog, but also yourself. Secondly, dogs can help improve heart health. Just like a spoonful of medicine, a dose of dog interaction can go a long way in improving your heart's condition. It's not just about their ability to get you up and moving, but also about the calming effect they have on us. When we pet our dogs, cuddle with them, or simply sit in their presence, our bodies respond by lowering our blood pressure. It's a natural stress reliever that requires no prescription and comes with a fluffy tail. This calming effect helps reduce the strain on our hearts, which in turn lowers our risk of heart disease. Studies have also found that dog owners tend to have lower cholesterol levels. This may be due to the increased physical activity that comes with dog ownership, but it's another heart-healthy perk nonetheless. So next time your dog curls up on your lap, remember they're doing more than just keeping you warm. Third and fourth on our list are reduced allergies and pain management. Let's dive right in. You see, early exposure to dogs can actually help children develop a stronger immune system. This is because dogs, in all their furry glory, carry a variety of bacteria which can help strengthen a child's immunity. Over time, this exposure can reduce the likelihood of developing allergies. But the benefits don't stop there. Our canine companions can also play a crucial role in managing pain. How, you ask? Well, it's all in the power of companionship and distraction. The simple act of petting a dog can release feel-good hormones like oxytocin, which can help alleviate pain. Plus, the distraction of their antics can take our mind off discomfort. So, whether it's a sneeze-free spring or a little relief from chronic pain, our dogs are there to lend a helping paw. It turns out, your dog might be your best medicine. Fifth and sixth, dogs can help boost your immune system and combat loneliness and depression. Dogs, with their curious noses and love for the outdoors, naturally expose us to a broader array of bacteria and germs. This exposure, far from being harmful, can actually strengthen our immune systems. It's a bit like a workout for your body's defenses, keeping them fit and ready to fend off diseases. But dogs do more than just boost our physical health. They also play a crucial role in maintaining our mental well-being. The companionship of a dog can alleviate feelings of loneliness and provide a sense of purpose. Their unconditional love and loyalty can also act as a cushion against the harsh realities of life, helping to mitigate feelings of depression. Dogs' intuitive nature allows them to sense when we're down and offer emotional support, often without us even realizing we needed it. Who knew that man's best friend could also be man's best therapist? Finally, dogs help us be more social. Dogs are natural icebreakers, aren't they? Their playful antics and unconditional love can open doors to social interaction that would otherwise be closed. It's almost impossible to pass by a wagging tail and a friendly bark without stopping for a moment to chat. Let's consider a walk in the neighborhood, for instance. Walking your dog not only provides exercise for you and your furry friend, but also presents opportunities to interact with neighbors and passers-by. A simple hello or a brief conversation about your dogs can lead to friendships and a sense of community. The same goes for trips to the dog park or the pet store. These places are social hubs where dog owners gather, share stories, exchange tips, and connect on a shared love for their four-legged companions. In essence, dogs not only bring us joy and companionship, but they also help us build and maintain our social networks. So, your dog might just be the best social wingman you could ask for. So, there you have it. We've journeyed through the 7 amazing ways our furry friends contribute to our health and well-being. First, we saw how dogs encourage increased activity, getting us up and on our feet for walks, runs, and playtime. Next, we delved into the heart of the matter, discussing how our canine companions help improve our heart health, reducing the risk of cardiovascular diseases. We then touched on how dogs can actually help reduce allergies and assist in pain management. We also highlighted the fascinating fact that our dogs can boost our immune systems, helping us fight off various illnesses. Tackling mental health, we saw how dogs combat loneliness and depression, providing unconditional love and companionship. Lastly, we explored the social benefits of having a dog, from sparking conversations with strangers to creating bonds with fellow dog lovers. Next time you look at your dog, remember, they're not only your best friend, but also a big contributor to your health. Until next time, stay healthy and keep wagging.